Alex B here today, and today we're in Euro Truck Simulator 2 again, and just a regular trucking around here. I love Euro Truck Simulator 2. As you guys know, when I did my last Euro Truck Simulator 2 video, my 45-minute one, link will be right below. I really like doing it. I've got a mod in here where the music is from 18 Wheels of Steel. So here's my truck. Kenworth T800. And here, if I go to drive. I was on my way to Paris and I pulled over. Let's see. And now listen to the main menu. Listen to the menu music. We had 18 Wheels of Steel. I think there's across America a hard truck, 18 Wheels of Steel, and an American long haul. So hit it again. Yep. So let's get back into view one. Alright, we're good. Wrong gear. We need to get our Paris and get a load, shall we? Come on, big girl. Let's go. 600 and something horsepower cat diesel engine. I've had this thing going above, I don't know, like 120 miles an hour. I have also put a no damage mod on here because I suck ass at driving. And other mods, as you know. Better not crash, I swear. Oh crap, speed cameras. No biggie, I turned off police fines. It'll come up saying, okay, wrecked vehicle thing or whatever it is, but otherwise no fines at all. So check this out. So if I turn here on a red light, said, oh, you know, red light, whatever it is. I'm pretty good at driving, but not really, but kind of, sort of. Barkby! FedEx has nothing. Are you kidding me? God damn. The thing that sucks is the truck only goes 5 miles in reverse when the other two get over 20. See, I start off in sixth gear, which I think is really Bob Taylor. Let's go to that other company, TNT, over there. Company coming. Didn't say stop, it said yield, so I'm good. Screw it. hang me. Nothing. Let's go to freight market. Yeah, I'll just quick transfer there. I'm not driving into the UK again. I suck at driving the UK because it's, you know, different sides of the world. Oh, 495 miles. Where am I going exactly? Because I can just, you know, quick drive there. Milano, so. Alright, we're in Milano. These guys didn't even get any loads. Oh, yay. I'm taking that bullet shape thing. Alright. Sorry about that. I forgot that when you press F9, it stops crapping. But we're still in the same place. I'm gonna take this ventilation shaft. Unless something else. Besides, GPS, what does that mean?
Okay.
I did is unlisted. Last Euro Truck Simulator 2 video I did is because the music there was copyrighted and I was listening to United Kingdom Radio. So, yeah, it was unlisted, so we're not gonna do any of that crap. Oh, I turned. Come on. Oh, crap. Crap. That's not good. No damage mod. I love it. Gameplay. Where is it? Aha, fatigue simulation off. There we go. Alright, now we're good. Now you gotta get back on the interstate here. Ooh, come on. Truck speed limit. I dropped 10 miles. Really? Come on, girl. You're a cat diesel engine. You can do this. 600 horsepower. My dad used to work for cat. I know that. That was 45 miles left. Let's go. I would switch lanes, but there's this idiot right behind me. If you can see in my right hand mirror. Of course, I can get faster than him with 74. Now we can turn lanes over. I'm a Chicago driver. I'm coming straight through here. I live, when you go up to Chicago, oh my god, people drive like this where they won't even turn on their turn signals. Just yep, I'm gonna switch lanes here. There we go. My instinct's telling me, oh, you gotta use your turn signal. That's just like really fun. Now, you know, I'll be a Chicago driver.
I've never known. I didn't know about this.
Oh, don't you dare hit that sign. Say the brake. Out now.